If the vibration diagnostics is made by one person, then it is easy. All data are written to the database by just one person. But it is complicated when more people use one database together. Let's use example. 5 people work together. They make copy of the main database to their computers. Then they go to take the root measurements. After that, they return back to the office. Now we have the situation. The main database is on the server. 5 different databases are in personal computers of 5 people. They are different because each person took different route. The DDS software is perfectly ready for such situation. DDS contains the synchronization function. We define the source and target database. The source database is database in personal computer with new root readings. The target database is initial database on server. When the synchronization is run, then it searches all data which is on source and is not in target. It founds the new root data. All these data are saved to the target database. When all 5 source databases from personal computers are synchronized, then we are again in the beginning. Next time, our 5 persons make copy of the server database and go to the roots. The DDS synchronization function simplifies the access of team to server databases. Team perfectly shares the approach to one database. Thanks for watching.